Hi guys, so on today's video there's a subscriber, one of the subscribers who told me to search or to look for a small piece of land in Kisii. Yeah, so this is my area around Keumbu, Keboba area. So we were coming to this piece of land, we are told that it's being sold, but unfortunately it's a very small piece of land. So this guy here, yeah, I'm the agent, and this guy here, yeah, they told us that he has a piece of land that he is willing to sell. So this is where we're just using the vichochoros, the shortcuts to his home. If anyone of you who is interested in buying a piece of land here in our village, you feel free to contact me. I'll leave my information on the description box down below, plus the prices. Yeah. And I'm dealing with the owners. They have all the documents prepared. Yeah, they also have a lawyer. So everything is legit. Please no scammers. No fake calls, yeah, just business. So we are finally here. This is where he also has a house there on next to this place. So come along. So this is the piece of land. It starts from here till, I'll show you till where. It's a 1 acre piece of land. It has a house building there, but it's not that big of a house. It's like a shop. Yes, but he's not selling the ones with the wooden something here. This piece, this building here, you will just remove it, and it will go for 800,000 Kenyan shillings. Yes. And it's negotiable, so you can, if you're willing to buy or a willing buyer, just contact me. There's another one around here. It's okay. Near Masago Primary School.
Oh, yeah.
And secondary.
Hey.
We have reached the other piece of land. It's 2 acres, yes, and it goes for 900,000 Kenyan shillings, but it's also negotiable. So guys, if you are a willing buyer, just contact me and then I'll show you the piece of land and we're good to go. But this one is not his, it's for his friend who asked him to ask around and market it. So that, guys, that's it for today's video. I hope you enjoyed it. So guys, if you are a willing buyer, don't hesitate to call my number and call your girl. I'll show you around. And that was it, because I was very tired. You know, the Kisii hills, it's up and down, up and down. So bye.